something up, you tell me what it's called in Arabic, okay?
Okay.
So, this is a cup. Kikombe in Swahili. What is it in Arabic? You lift up your hand.
Kase.
Yes.
Kase.
Yes. Kase.
Kase.
Yes, we say it's
kase.
Good. What do we use it for? Nice, I love you, my class. Okay, this is a spoon. It's kijiko in Swahili.
Tala!
You lift up your hand if you want to answer. I start with my right hand.
What's Mala.
Mala, yes?
Mala.
Okay, sit down. Okay, we also have a knife. In English, it's a knife. In Swahili, it's kisu. What is it in Arabic?
Sikia. Sikine.
Sikine. Good. I love it. This is a fork in English. It is uma in Swahili. What do we call it in Arabic, the last girl? Okay, I go to my right side.
It's called...
Can I answer?
Yes, yes, please.
Yes, it's called shoking.
Shoking!
Are you happy?
Yes.
Yeah.
So we have a plate in English.
Sahari!
And then in Swahili it's sahari. What do we call it in Arabic?
Sahari!
Sahari. It's sahari in Arabic, sahari in Swahili, and plate in English. So, next subject, we will be writing them down in all three languages, okay?
Okay.
Are you happy?
Yes.
Say hi to your parents at home when you go. We have finished the class.
Okay.
I love
Bye.
You all.
Bye. Love you too.
Take care of yourself and not very look behind because I love you all. You are so nice. You are so perfect. I love you.